Namaste, my dear children. Today is Naitik Shiksha, Chapter 12, Demystifying Death, Part 2. Union of the body and soul is birth, and their separation is death. Body is made of matter that brings forth the changes, like a child becoming a teenager, then an adult, and then an old person. But the soul undergoes no change whatsoever. Upon death, the body is burned in a crematorium so that it returns to its basic matter form. All other things in the world, particularly the man-made things such as a chair, a desk, car, a computer, etc., are void of consciousness. They do not feel joy or pain as we do. They are made of matter as our body is. Gita has a beautiful shloka, Nainam Chindanti Shastrani. The soul cannot be cut into pieces, nor burned, nor it becomes wet, nor it gets dry. It stays the same even upon death. One way to look at the world and life is a train journey. After moving some distance, the train stops at a station when some passengers alight and some new passengers board the train. Those who have alighted as if they died in our midst, and those who boarded the train are like new children born in the world. Birth and death are cyclic, just as day and night. Everybody, death is inevitable, but then we will be born again in a new body. The cycle of birth and death is called Sansara Chakra, the wheel of the universe that always moves on. Namaste.